Hey everybody, the TheMattalocalypse here, and welcome to Random Mugen Battle number 799. And today I have a random 4v4 matchup planned for you here, so let's go ahead and pick the characters. 1, 2, 3, 4. Well, we get Venom on there, I know that's for sure. 1, 2, 3, 4. And Vega making an appearance here today, too. Wow. Bugs Bunny going against Princess Peach to start things off. Wow, kind of interesting teams here. Wolverine, Spider-Man, and Venom. Peach, is that Bartman? Is it, wow, Atomic Betty in here? Is that, and Vega, some interesting teams here. Will Peach having difficulties hitting that rascally rabbit here to start things off? Well, finally, Bugs taking some damage here. Is Peach and those Bob-ombs doing pretty big, or mini-Bob-ombs doing some pretty big damage to Bugs there. And Bugs just kind of standing still, trying to put up his best defense. He'll start throwing pies maybe eventually here as he's dancing around here. The Flomp hitting Bugs there as well, and Peach is fanning herself off here. Let's see what happens, sending out more bombs and such. They're going to blow up and just blow up Bugs' defense there, but they also hurt Peach. Peach in a little bit of trouble there is Bugs saying, "Hey, Doc," or something like that. I think I heard him talk. Well, Toad falling around here in the background. This should be kind of a fairly interesting matchup here. I have an odd feeling that once Logan gets out here, this one's going to be a little different, or Wolverine, I should say. I don't know why I always call him Logan. I've just watched too many and read too many of the comics, apparently. Well, let's see. Peach getting the win against the almighty weakness into Bugs Bunny. Let's see. Wolverine coming out. This will be a lot tougher there. Well, Wolvie powering up there, dancing in, taking Peach down, slashing her up. And Wolverine just rushing around there. Drool claw, tornado claw spam there. And down goes Peach. After the claw barrage and Wolverine sharpening him, well, let's see if Bartman in Espanol can do anything here today. And, well, so far, no. He's in severe pain right now. Wolverine just beating the crap out of the second random team here. I guess they may... Ay caramba, indeed, there, Bartman, as he doesn't even land a hit on Wolverine. Wolverine just beating the crap out of our second team. Atomic Betty going against Wolverine here. Now, this one, I don't know. Wolverine may be a little too tall. Now, Wolverine able to perfectly connect on Atomic Betty here. This is going to be kind of a loss for Atomic Betty. Actually worked up, had a pretty impressive record there. Like one of those teams in the colleges that plays the cupcakes all the time, though, to get that record up. And apparently when you face a pretty tough mid-major opponent in Wolverine, you get your record and winning streak shattered there. I think Atomic Betty had won 3 in a row. Well, it's the Battle of Claws. Here is Vega going against Wolverine. Let's see what happens. Well, Vega's claws have been destroyed. Wolverine not liking the wannabe here. I guess he's considering Vega the pretend Wolverine as he beats the crap out of him there. And Vega's screaming in pain there. And Wolverine just working that entire team basically by himself once he comes out there. And I hope everybody's enjoyed Random Mugen Battle number 799. Well, up next will be Random Mugen Battle 800. And that's going to be the season finale here. So it'll definitely be a special battle. Stay tuned for that one. That one should be coming probably this weekend here. So thanks for watching Random Mugen Battle 799, everybody.